When I saw this, I was excited to no end, but don't get fooled.
Initiating. Welcome back. Welcome back to my daily grind. Create yourself is what you'll find me doing every day and every night. No time to lose, one day, one step in the right direction. I'm Chris and I'm only here to show you if I can do it, you can do it too.
Welcome back to the vlog. It is Thursday, another day, another chance to push hard, and the topic for this vlog is a Ledger Swap review, so let's get it. By the way, all the product reviews right here, watch them all, but before we get started, love goes out to all my subscribers. Thank you for making my life special and worth living to the max, so let me try to give back with a sweet, sweet video. So if you have Ledger hardware, you will probably have noticed in the app that there is now a swap feature. This is not something new necessarily, but when I saw this, I was excited to no end, but oh my goodness, well, it looks amazing. It fits into the app. It's so good. Like, you have to install this tiny thing on the Ledger and then you can access the swap. You can swap Bitcoin to Ethereum and stuff like that. Well, first of all, it seems to be low liquidity. I tested it with 5 Bitcoin and it wasn't possible. I think there isn't a ton of liquidity on there, but like, that's not the main issue. For me, the biggest issue for sure, the fees, because they are crazy. Like, the fees are insane. If you don't know about this, and if you just go for the swap and yeah, well, 2 Bitcoin will give you like 70 ETH. This was a while back. And you think, oh yeah, let's do this. But check out this vlog right here. I almost got scammed swapping my Bitcoin to ETH because I already did it. But thankfully I typed in the Google search 1 BTC to ETH. Actually, I typed in 2 Bitcoin to ETH. And turns out that you will actually get around like 77 instead of 74 or something like that. That made me go like, what is going on? And then I looked deeper into this and it turns out that the fees are exorbitantly crazy high on the Ledger swap. Cool new feature, it's looking good. The crypto won't leave your hardware wallet, which is amazing. Like, the idea is great, but the cost, the fees, no freaking way. So of course, I took my funds, transported it to Binance. Binance has a swap as well, lower fees. And I did the swap over there. Like, compared to the market, to the free market, like to the trading, it's swapping is so convenient. It's crazy. But the Ledger swap, don't get fooled. It's looking great. It has a few pros to it. It's convenient, that's for sure, but it's not worth it in my opinion. The cut is just too great. So this concludes the review. It's just too expensive. Just no freaking way. No way. Anyways, smash the like button. The way the swap feature will completely smash you with high fees if you use it. But at least you're spared from the hassle of sending your crypto. Anyways, bang the bell like crap. To never miss product reviews and check the recent news on chrisviral.com. And yeah, that's it for today. I will see you tomorrow.